started yeah. Silver Fox, man. Talk yeah, to us a little about the change in the fight. I know Manny Narrow's off and he's fighting Ugas now. What was your reaction?
Well, we are all shocked yesterday, but it is what it is. We cannot control, you know, a lot of things are beyond our control. So we didn't want that to happen, but it happened. So all we wish all the best for Errol and Spence, and nothing but I'm so excited this coming August 21st, Sir Manny versus Ugas. Ugas is no joke. He has great fundamentals, great skills, and Cuba versus the Philippines, Casimir Rigondeaux, Pacquiao versus Ugas. That will be a great fight.
It looks like it's brewing a little rivalry between the two countries, yeah, right?
Cuba and the Philippines.
And what do you think Ugas do good in this fight against Manny? Do you think he's the better opponent than Errol, or who was the better fighter to you?
I think Errol is the better fighter, but you cannot count Ugas out because he still got some good skills, and he's in a good condition because he's supposed to fight in the undercard. So, and this is the biggest opportunity that he can have in his entire career. So, you cannot discount a guy like that. You know what I'm saying?
And what does it say for Manny to take switching opponents so close to a fight? I know Ugas is an orthodox, Spence was a southpaw. What's your reaction to that? The Senate is still, not canceling. He's going to put on the show for his fans.
Sir Manny has seen everything. You cannot, there's nothing in the table you can offer to Sir Manny Pacquiao that he haven't seen yet, right? So whether it is orthodox, southpaw, Sir Manny's experience, almost more than two decades of fighting. We've been seeing him sparring orthodox fighter also, and he is much more good when sparring orthodox fighter. So expect a beast Manny Pacquiao this coming 21st of August.
And what about Casimir Rigondeaux?
Casimir's bomb is ready to be detonated this coming Saturday. That's for sure.
There's gonna be a bomb. What's your prediction for that fight?
Rigondeaux will not be able to exceed the six rounds.
Six rounds.
Sorry, Rigo. No disrespect. I know you contribute a lot for boxing and you have good skills. Still, but we seen that you diminish a lot. So this coming Saturday, it will be like a demolishing performance from General Casimiro.
The bomb's going to explode.